Hey guys, what's up? So here we are today. I literally just said that backwards. I am that fucked up in the head right now. So today we're here with another episode of HBM's Nuclear Tech Mod, and I am actually really excited for this episode because we have finally figured out how to make the aluminum wires and basically everything we need at the moment. So first what we're going to need is we're going to need flat stamps. So that means we're going to need bricks, which we actually have in here, while it was convenient. We're going to need bricks, let me look at one more thing. We're going to need bricks, titanium, well, we actually need iron because that's the one we're making. So we'll go upstairs and get some iron, and get me up there, I want my iron. Alright, in the last episode we actually were left off confused on how to make these, so I believe, the second we get our iron, uranium, please don't kill me, we're good. I thought that was going to kill me. Let me go put these in my ore chest, because I believe all my ores are in here, yep. Alright, so we're going to need to put that in there, we're going to put this in there, and we're going to take our iron. Where's our iron? Iron. Now we're going to get our redstone, which I believe I spent. Yep, left in here, alright. So now, I think it goes like this, this, this? Yeah, there we go. We'll make like three, because I don't want to waste a bunch. Alright, so now what we're supposed to do is, once we have those three flat stamps, I actually want to put these back in here now. Alright, once we have these three flat stamps, what we're going to do is we are going to get, I believe it's the iron stamps. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now we have the iron stamps, so what we're going to do is we're going to... And also, I want to try something else, because I believe I also need, this. Let me see if I can get this. No. Aluminum. Unless I'm, iron, stamp, titanium, obsidian. I mean, because we need to make aluminum... We need to make aluminum wires. Okay, so that means... Hold up. Hold up. Wait a second. How much aluminum do we even have? Titanium, aluminum. We actually have quite a bit. So let me see if I can make an aluminum flat plate or flat stamp. We're going to need... Well, wait, no, these go on the bottom, don't they? Aluminum go on the bottom, bricks go on the top, and then redstone go on the top. Oh, no, okay. Okay. So now we have this. Why don't we put this up here? And we're going to make more of these, actually. Okay, now we do that. We're going to put the coal in here. Actually, let me see. I believe this is more efficient. Use this. We're gonna put this in here. Maybe it's not. I don't know. Once we do that, what I want to do is basically, I'm gonna try to put the aluminum in there. See if it does anything. Probably won't. And then we're gonna put the iron in there. And maybe there's a different way. I'm not sure. But we gotta wait till this heats up to its full maximum potential. So. Come on, we're so close. Look how close it is. It's so freaking close. And we're good. Oh, shit. Hell yeah. Alright, that's how you do it. Aluminum wire, baby. Hell to the yeah. Let's take that out. That's how you do it. So now we've got our aluminum wire, which is really dope. I didn't know that's how we made that. So now what we can finally do is look up... Clear IM. We can look up... Barbed wire. So now what you want to do, barbed wire. Okay, super easy to make. Really freaking easy to make. Let me double check that really quickly. Iron ingot and aluminum wires. Dope. Alright. So let's get our iron ingot. So I believe it goes like this. This. And this. And then we get our aluminum. This, 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 this. Awesome, we did it. We have finally fucking done something. We have successfully done something. Wow. Okay. That is, feels amazing. Alright. Alright, that was actually all the iron I had. Now we have a stack of barbed wire, which is pretty freaking awesome. Now what we're gonna do is we're going to get our cobblestone, we're gonna build up here, we're gonna work on this, and you guys are gonna see just how much better this freaking looks with the barbed wire, and if I just manage to jump inside of the hole, that's gonna be depressing as hell. Ah, shit. That's definitely not what I wanted. That I can get this. Okay, so what we want to do is we're going to start from here. Ow, ow, ow. Hey, watch it. We'll start from here. I forgot how dangerous this is in Survival Mode. Here. in here. Now what we're gonna do, this part's gonna be a little more tricky. Let me get this. Hold on, I gotta be able to get this somehow. There we go. Okay, I just want to make sure that I don't need this up here so we can actually get it down. Awesome. Let's do the back first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then do the side. Boom. So let me make sure we didn't do the side. Nope, we didn't. Alright, awesome. So as you can see, it does look a little bit better. I mean, it doesn't look amazing, but it looks a little bit better. Swore it looked better in the other version. Maybe we just need to make it one taller. I'm not sure. Maybe one taller would look better. Maybe it won't. I don't know. But for now, that's how we're going to leave it. I mean, it doesn't look bad. I kind of like it. We might adjust it in the future. Let's close that. So now what we're going to do is we're going to use the rest of our barbed wire. And hopefully not get stabbed in the face. Ow, 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 ow. Where is it? This is why this shit is so goddamn dangerous, because it will stab you, prick you, and won't stop and you get stuck in. I didn't mean to place it there. Destroy that. And HBM, thank you, you are a fucking lifesaver. I mean, honestly, this should have been, like, really easy to realize how to make this. But I guess I'm just stupid, and I didn't realize it. Let's see how good that looks. That looks pretty damn good, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I'm not gonna spoil myself, but that looks pretty good. Let me just... Boom. What we're gonna do now is we're probably gonna move on over here. I wanted to put some aluminum wire up there, but we're actually out of aluminum. Or barbed wire. Why do you keep saying aluminum wire? Barbed wire. Because I keep making everything up. We actually need to go get some iron now. Which is unfortunate, because I really didn't want to go out. Hold on. Do we have... Okay, so we do have our two shovels. Can I combine these? I can. I forget we could do that. Alright, let's actually make a mine. Because that's gonna come in handy, like super duper handy. We'll make it right here. Right here. Alright. Alright, so I'm going to skip this part of the video until I get to the very bottom, so I'll see you guys there. And we're back. So, we haven't gotten to the bottom yet, but what we have done is we've mined so far. We've actually hit, I don't know if you guys can see that up there, let me back a little bit and press control. We've actually hit the side of the bunker. And what we're going to do now is we're going to, because I can hear bats, so yeah, there we go, that's what I'm looking for. And just in case it cut out like a piece of my audio, what's going to happen here is, ooh, okay. I believe this is the ravine, actually, just from up top there. Which is fine, I don't really care. We can finish this later. But there's iron down here, which is what we need for more barbed wire. Ugh. There we go. Ouch. Where is... Shit. Are you fucking shitting me? My torch starters. Okay, so... And we're going to need to get as much iron as possible, which for some reason they're literally just spawning in one block, which is extremely fucking stupid. Are you seriously about to fucking tell me that's all there was? Alright, well, I'm going to cut the video, and we're going to meet up top after I've done mining a lot. Alright, and I'll see you guys in just a minute. Alright, and we're back. Now, just in case it cut off a piece of my video, basically, also it was alright. So anyways, I've been mining for around half an hour to 45 minutes, maybe even an hour. Oh my god, I gotta stretch. So, I've been exploring a lot, and I've done a lot of stuff. And so far, we found about two stacks and 10 aluminum ingots. I had to melt that down. And right now, we're melting down our iron. And I just took out some of the iron ingots in there. So, let me move this out of the way. Actually, we should probably... let me make some more barbed wire, because I'm not done with the base just yet. Oh my god. So, aluminum ingots, or aluminum wire, what we want to do is let's put some more of our aluminum ingots here, and we're going to heat this bad boy up. We're just going to make as much as we possibly can. We're gonna let that do its thing. There we go. Oh, my legs are starting to hurt, bitch. Hopefully we can make an electric press soon. That would be friggin' awesome. Oh, it does. So it does start to make once it heats up. That's freaking awesome. I mean, I've got a plate to replace it once we do that. So. I mean, I should be able to replace it once we do that. Alright, now what I'm actually really curious and excited about is can we... clear, set... long... long-range target designator. We need a steel plate, which actually shouldn't... But first we need a short-range target designator. We need iron plates, which we have. We need a steel plate, which we can make. But we need an advanced circuit. Oh my god, dude, my legs are killing me right now. Advanced circuit, which actually shouldn't be too difficult to make. Let me... what's it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Advanced circuit. Circuit stamp, circuit. Alright, sorry, I gotta stretch. My knees are killing me right now. After I sit for a while, they just start to really start to hurt like a bitch. Minnie, get down from there. Ooh. What are you doing, huh? Oh, okay. I may or may not have dropped my cat. Okay, it wasn't high though, so don't worry, she's fine. We need iron circuit stamps, I believe. Oh shit, we need to make flat stamps first. Let me put some of this ore away really quickly. I will put this. Wait, no, we need the iron, though. There's a copper. Put all this stuff away. Boom, boom. Put this in here. We're gonna need to make a flat stamp now, and it's probably gonna have to be 1, 2, 3. Make 4, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I forgot we can't stack them. All right, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna use our flat stamps, and we're gonna make a what kind of flat stamps are these? These are iron, okay. So we're gonna make a circuit stamp iron. We're gonna put this thing in here. Oh wow, that's been burning the entire time. Let's try aluminum, maybe. Actually, we gotta hurry. That thing's running low on fuel. I'll get every single piece of ore I have. I'll just get it all. Let's try uranium. No, I don't want to try that first. Aluminum. Copper, no. Oh, wait, we just try aluminum. Let's try industrial grade copper. No. Powder, no. And now it's just the trouble of finding, like, what the fuck does it take to make it? We did try iron. I believe we've tried titanium. No. Okay, so we have tried basically everything we have at our disposal. We've literally tried every single possible thing that we have on us. So, which was quite a lot. That's going to be interesting to find out how we make that. Circuit stamp. Circuit stamp. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold up. Wait a second. What was it that we needed for the advanced circuit? So. Now, damn it. Really hoping I'm correct. Alright, well that's fine, we can just work on our barbed wire more. Let me get our iron ingots. Okay, Actually, that's the wrong pattern. Hold on. Oh, wait, no, it's not. 4, 4, 4. I'm really not going to need too many of them. I'm actually going to do around 6 or 7, give or take. Just because of the fact that I know I'm probably going to need to do the rest of the wall. Okay, there we go. Let's fill up the iron. So 5, 6, 7. So now we've got overstack, easily overstack, a barbed wire. Now what we're going to do is actually, I wanted to do this for a while. Hold on. We're going to take this, do that. We're going to destroy this. This is what I've been waiting to do. I just put stairs there to kind of wait a little longer. I'm going to replace this with stone. Build up there. What we're gonna do is 1, 2, 3, so make it perfect. It should fit perfectly. 1, 2, 3. Ow. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Okay, but these things are really getting fucking annoying now. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Destroy this. If I die from my own barbed wire, I'm gonna shoot myself. Okay, there we go. It's good thing we have it on peaceful. This is gonna be annoying. This actually isn't right, hold on. 1, 2, 3, so there should be a block right there, actually. Fuck. Yeah, actually, this works. There we go, I'm gonna destroy this block. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Awesome, okay. 47. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ow, ow, ow. Alright. And I think we're good. Just chop this down. Oh, shit. God damn it. Alright, awesome, let's actually get rid of this. Alright, let's see what it looks like now. Let's close the gate. And yeah, that looks pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Let's back up a little bit. Oh yeah, this looks like a base you don't want to fuck with. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, buddy. Cobblestone walls. Hold on, let me get some cobblestone walls. Oh yeah, I forgot. We also want to place them down here. We're gonna make it look like no one wants to fuck with this base. Okay. No one wants to fuck with this base. Alright. Right here, boom. Okay, awesome. I'm actually gonna put some torches out here because it is kind of dark and I don't want any mob spawning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, there we go. All right, awesome, awesome, freaking possum. Holy shit, that thing is filled. Actually, hold on. Did I just say Lexon? Okay, let's actually get all of our stamps. Make sure I've got them all. Yep. We're gonna put all of our stamps in one chest. So let's put them all like in this one. Got a bunch of plates, stamps. We'll put them all in here. Not that. I need that. Moving the wire. I'm actually gonna need that. All right. So we need some cobblestone walls. Boom. Awesome. Let's go back and finish that. By the way, guys, this episode is gonna be relatively quick because I can't do a whole lot in this one because I've got SATs and stuff like that to take. So, yeah, I can't do a whole lot. I just wanted to give you guys a couple of episodes, something to watch. Let's put this here. Perfect. Hell yeah. I wish we had a turret, dude. Hold on. Clear. Cheap. Cheapo. Turret. See, you can only make the ammunition. So that means if I had to guess, you can probably make the turret in here, right? Let me pay very careful attention to this. Oh god, how do we make... Okay, what I really want to know is how the hell do we make these templates, all of this? I mean, this doesn't make any sense to me. Assembly template reactor access. Oh, okay. We're looking for turrets. Here we go. Cheapo Gatlin Century. I don't think it's gonna work, but you know, it's worth a try. Nope. I really want to know how to make those though, because if we can, then we'll put like a turret right here to try to protect the base, and then I'll try to turn it in easy. Let me actually. Sorry for the barking in the background, those are my dogs. Put this one up. I just want to make sure that there's no dark spots whatsoever in the base so that we are completely A-okay. And guys, like I said in the last video, if you want to leave your Discord down in the link in the description, I am totally up for playing some games with you. I would not mind that whatsoever. You know, we could record some videos. That would be super cool. I think that's going to be the end of this video, to be honest. It was kind of a long video. I'm sorry for that. But I think we got a lot done. We got the walls built. We've got barbed wire done. Alright, I think we did a lot in this video. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Like if you liked the video, dislike if you didn't like the video, and subscribe as always, it'd be greatly appreciated, and I'll see you in the next one.